The Ponda police arrested Ratnamala Chandrasekhar in connection with a robbery of more than 6 lakh rupees at Kurti. Ponda police have attached gold items worth 6 lakh rupees and 19,000 rupees cash from the accused Ratnamala. During the interrogation, she said to have confessed. SP Pankaj Kumar gave more details. Listen in.
8th of September, we had received a complaint from a lady in Kurti area that while she and her sister-in-law were present at the house, an unknown lady had come into the house and she pushed them inside the bathroom and decamped with the jewelry, approximately 6,38,000, and some cash. Various teams were formed to build the various leads that we had received during the investigation. We had scanned the area around the place of occurrence. We had interrogated, examined a number of witnesses, including the incumbent of the house, their relatives, the neighbors, various persons who were associated with the victim family. Building on these leads, finally we were able to arrest the main accused. Her name is Ratnamala Chandrasekhar. She confessed to the crime, and the whole jewelry which was robbed during that day, it has been recovered, including partial cash. During investigation, we found out that she was known to the victim family. She had visited their house a number of times, and she knew that the male members of the house, they were not present that day. They were away in some family commitment in their native place. So she saw this as an opportunity, and accordingly she came to the house and robbed the family.
It's Krishna Naik for Goa 365 in Ponda.